I feel like spinach and artichoke dip is always a good idea, and I added some fun Mexican-style twists to this one.
There's queso fresco, roasted peppers,
green chilies, and Oaxaca cheese.
All that in addition to the normal spinach artichoke dip ingredients.
It comes out super bubbly and creamy, and has a ton of flavor.
That's crazy good.